All right. Here we go.
What's after Yavin's Cabin?
After the canyon, then we're on to the Jedi Temple and the last battle. So it's just this, the Jedi Temple, and the final battle. And you know how to beat the final battle already. So where's this alleged AT-ST? Okay. I am a guy.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy, dude. Just to get there.
Damn, dude. That's
sick. Lyrics coming in. It's at the sound of speed.
Alright, so this is the fork in the road he talked about.
What does it go the way of the turrets or go the other way? Go the way of the turrets or go the way of the fork?
Path leading right contains four turrets and another path leading straight on. Take the path ahead of you. And then head into the lander. Oh, I see the lander. The level's over. I'm gonna make a fucking book for it. So long, suckers. Walk through the lander. Oh. I got a Jesus fly across the water.
Yeah, probably spilled a couple drops of beer
on that. What do you mean? Which bill?
Spider Gwen
up the road. I always tell people to be careful with their drinks.
Spilled a couple drops of beer on.
That sucks.
Speed to your advantage, my man.
Really prefer it if I could see. That'd be sweet.
That's it. The Yavin courtyard and then the final battle?
I think so. So that was a nice 3-minute level. Waiting for it to load in case there's a cutscene, and then quick save and save it quick while I